Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Warframe. We got the Sinfully Evil here with us. We're going to be playing some Warframe and doing some shooting and looting. Don't matter. All basically the same thing, except for neural sensors. Neural sensors are just different. Just waiting for Sin to pick her reward and get in the game so I can invite her. What are you trying to change? Your look sensitivity? Your look sensitivity? Yeah. It's right on that screen. Not controller. You're looking for regular look sensitivity. Your mouse ain't gonna get no slower, but when you're looking around is gonna be slower. Confirm. Rank up's kind of hard. Would change it now. You gonna get the stuff out of your builder? You got new weapons to use. Packages. Claim them all. Claim, claim, claim. No, that just means you could build another one. You ain't gotta worry about that. You already have one, you could sell that other one. Cancel. Oh no, you have to buy a weapon slot, so go ahead and claim it. Ready? Or are you gonna go switch your weapon out for something different? We're doing low level stuff, so it ain't gonna matter. X. Go change your weapons. You need to rank up different weapons so you can rank up. You still rank up if you have a rank up. So equip. Gotta finish off the stubber. The what? That's the secondary. Yeah, the ones you just got are primary. So hit equip and change out your primary. It don't matter if you like it. You got to rank up different weapons. You have the Penta, which I think is a grenade launcher. And you have the Dragoon, which I believe is like a shotgun. Click on it and read it. The Dracoon is a flat cannon. Sends volleys of intensely hot shrapnel ricocheting around the room. Can be fired wide or concentrated burst. So if you want to burst it, you hit middle mouse. I believe. What weapon do I even have equipped? I'm gonna do this, but don't accept it till you're ready. I have the Tenora equipped. It's not bad, but... I run Karak, whatever. I'll run that, I guess. I'm mainly going to be using melee anyways. You're going to be putting on a damage modifier of some kind. Vigilante armaments, if you... No, you can't. So put on Fletch It, I think. Nope, that's Puncture. You need Slash. Yeah, put Shredder on. Yep. Just right-click it. You gotta hover over it. Oh, you have to click and drag. Scroll. What else you got? Blunderbuss is good. Put Blunderbuss on there. Nope, critical chance, never mind. Keep going. What's Tainted Shell? Yeah, put that one on. It'll make it fire in less of a cluster, so you get more range out of it. I think on the Astilla we have that. No, we have Vicious Spread. But ours is still like a freaking rifle. Yeah, I wouldn't put that on there. You'd blow through your ammo that way.
If I may say, operator, your yeah, that's not bad. Warframe suits
but you can't
you.
Put it on with what you got on there. Yep. You can make shotguns just about the most powerful rifles in the game. Wait till you get the Astilla. You will not want to use another weapon. When you get to the Astilla and you're able to hit from long range and two-shot enemies, pop, pop, you will not want to use another weapon. Yeah, the Estilla is a gorgeous gun that does insane damage. And when you... if you mod it up the way we have it... oh my god. Let's raise some hell.
You must provide cover for a lone tenor. Set off the alarms and keep the infested busy. The infested are releasing toxic spores into the area. The emergency life support I am delivering is your only chance for survival. Enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout. Tenno, prepare for life support.
All right, let's find a place we can back ourselves into here. What's up there, Button? Oh yeah! Here, take some stuff.
I've delivered a life capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time.
Tap 2 to switch, hold 2 to cast. Let's find out what this does. I like Protea, man. She's a lot of fun. You can hear me, right, Button? I said hello.
Additional life support has arrived.
Alright, let's find out what her fourth ability does. Temporal Anchor. Drops a temporal anchor, which after a short duration, Portia rewinds, triggering a temporal implosion. Based on damage dealt between anchor drop and rewind, everything lost or expended in that time is returned. It's active rewinds. Dying while it's active rewinds, saving her. Protea is knocked down and the anchor vanishes. What? What does? Your gun? We both have flashlights. See? Thank you. This is one of those missions where you can get the Protea parts.
Our operative is making progress. This will help our cause. Extraction is available.
Yeah, Protea is good. I'm trying to rank up my melee weapon. Oh no, I'm just killing stuff, testing out her abilities. How you doing, Jacko the Masco? Good to see you again. She's like a new ball bond, man. I'd love to see her and ball bond play together.
Support has been replenished.
Thank you. should do a high level one and see what she can do. Hey. Let me slash you up.
Operative just found. They could not do this without you.
The enemy, I tried to smash hit him, and I missed. It went like that. So I told him to let me slash him up. Soon here, we should be seeing a guy enter the map that we need to kill. If you want to try and get Protea parts, or if you're just going to buy her like I did. Good, because... What? Well, you're doing fine. I'm just running around murdering things with my wacky stick. We'll go into it if we can, and I'll show you just how hard it is to get her parts. It'll be easier with two of us, but it's still really hard. And I ain't got the right gun for it anyway. Protea's not broken. I just put grenades all around the room. Yeah, no, that's not reminiscent of Ball Bond or anything. And then I pop this out. He's gonna poop out health and energy and ammo. Boom. How's your raccoon treat? Pops up with like a dialogue thing. He says some words, and then you gotta hunt him down and kill him.
I've delivered another life capsule.
I don't think
capsule.
We need it, but we do you. Oh, that's just stupid. My number two is like a miniature rail gun. And I can have multiple out at a time. So I can do this, 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 and this. And I can do this again, and this again, and this again. You see what I'm saying? That's not ridiculous at all. Energy. your health. I'll shoot. You gotta jump up. You gotta look up. Go up the hole.
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Where's my castle we're at? Rank 12? Alright, let's do this. I can, like, put out an infinite number. Dude, no wonder they didn't give Vauban a summon. Remember, anything I kill, if we're within range of each other, gives you experience. I mean manslaughter and everything. I'm actually helping you. Alright, give me some energy. You can't beat the miniature railgun. Gun is fun. Alright guys, where are you at? You're supposed to be here. That was interesting. Huh.
We've been at this for 20 minutes, and this is easy.
Hold out as long as you can.
Go!
Oh, I just summoned my thing. That's why I said let's go. Up and at him. Where are they all at? Slow down. I still want a Call of Duty Zombies mod that has Warframe weapons in it. Hey, did I spin this thing? Man, every time I put my strong one out, nobody show up. You know what I'm saying? Every time I put one out, it's like there's a few enemies and then they all just disappear. That one was good. Got it up, saw it go up to 18 that time. Yeah, it got up to 6.
fight, the more successful we will be.
See, this is another issue with getting Protea, apparently. You can't do these missions, you have to do... like regular Porpoise missions that apparently don't show up on Infested. So I get up to 20 that time.
Life support activated.
Level 35. The enemy.
Another support capsule is now available.
Level 35 is still posing no threat, that's good. pose a threat. They're posing a threat.
We will all share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
They knocked my feet down. A couple hits. That's fine. I can get my shield. I get my shield back. I have a Spectre out, by the way. Now, if you see an infested thing attacking other infested things, that's fine. Well, that thing is still wrecking face. Yeah, it's starting to take a few swings to take him down now. Hold Q. If you have one, you go over to it and you click it. That's it right there. Yeah. That's your Spectre. Whisk. Whisk. Yeah.
Hold up. Detecting glass resonance. It's close.
Yeah. It's right here.
Where are they coming from? Boy, who did this to them?
That hurt. That was freaky. Oh, we're back at the starting room. Well, I want to go back the other way. Cast Force almost ranked up.
are Tenno operatives found. They could not do this without you.
Aw, that one went away too quick. He didn't get to kill a lot of stuff. Shield thing. Back behind you. There you go.
Support has been replenished.
Get it to 30. My melee weapon. I wonder if we have the power to withstand this.
the more successful we will be. The life support capsule is now available.
Kitty. Yeah. I wonder if we could do this for a whole hour. We're approaching 45 minutes. It don't feel like it. Might have the firepower to do so. If I had my Estilla, forget about it.
Additional life support has arrived.
The Estilla only stops being effective around level 70. Put it too high. That thing still wrecks face. Twenty-two, 24, 26. Oh, I'm out of energy. I got an energy sucker near me. Where you at? Alright, I got no energy. Okay, ready? Shield. Shielding grenades.
share in
15
this
more minutes and we've gone
Hold
for an hour.
As long as
Hey, I think your person broke. Over here, on the ground, kneeling. Double strength. And I'm out of energy again. What are you using? Kamehameha or Lux's Beam? Looking how to get Wisp. I gotta get hurt. More ranks for my castable. Harder and harder to kill him. 10 more minutes.
Terminal operative just found. They could not do this without you.
Yeah, there's energy zappers galore.
Activated. 29.
Duck up to 29 that time. Double strength. It's on the ground, you already got it. Get off of me.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Hooper's down.
Thank you. longer you fight,
five more minutes,
the more successful we will be.
That was protecting them.
More
and
glass?
Then take your shot.
What about me? Down. I need your help. No, that's Kitty. Up. There. Thank you. Need this. Drop those. Oh, castle with max rank. Thirty-nine. Oh, you're welcome. Hold tab, rank 20, and max rank on the stubber. Ooh, I gotta get out of there. Ooh, don't die. let's get out of here.
Look what our Tenno operative just found.
Towards the green.
We can't do this without you.
That was rough. I thought I was gonna get boned when I went down. Whew. 74,000 credits ain't bad either. I had 279 XMS kills. And you had 87,000 healing. Yeah. Your one thing that gives bonus health also heals, remember? But I can get rid of the Castle Ward now and put my Astilla back on. It's, I'm not certain. Fortitude, shield recharge, no thank you. Ability range. Yeah, why not? Not enemy radar. Not fortitude. I want more duration. I don't want less duration. Constitution. Now you gotta use the Spira. Yep.
I've been thinking, Operator. I thought you'd want to know.
Man, that was something else. Let me actually go and upgrade the Castle Ward, just because I don't know if I'm gonna get rid of it or not. And it deserves it. It was a good weapon. What do we got? 13, and impact is its lowest damage number. Jagged Edge, Rending Strike. What's the other one? Sundering Strike. More puncture. Let's go ahead. And I can't put nothing else on it. You ain't gotta worry about that, really. I can explain that another time. I will be right back, y'all.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Hornet strike if you can. No, do the big one, because you can match it up with the symbol.
There you go.
That's all you can do for now. What's that? 650 damage for 5.3 seconds? Damn, that's not long. 130 degree arc, though. Yeah, definitely. Damn it, Button, and you crashing them explorers. You want to put that on for sure. We went for an hour, you guys. A whole hour in that survival. I think that's pretty good. I mean, pardon me. I came out of nowhere. I mean, it started low level, but it got ridiculous at the end.
It's that time again, dreamers. Let's get back to it.
It was fun. It was a lot of fun. But I think that's going to go ahead and end the stream for tonight. It's been a lot of fun. Late Night Ninja stream. I kind of forgot that I was supposed to stream and I was watching anime. And then I realized what time it was. I'm like, you know what? I'm going to stream anyways. So thank you guys for being here. It's been a pleasure having y'all. Hope to see you all next time, which will be tomorrow at 10 a.m. Which I don't know what we'll be playing. It depends on how Travis is feeling, what we're going to be playing. But me and him do got to do some recording in the morning. So I hope he feels good tomorrow. He hasn't felt good these past couple of days. But again, thank you guys for being here. It's been a pleasure having you. Hope to see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Peace out.